team here. This is a classic. So. Look at the gritty film. And like Ray Nitschke.
Yeah. on this play, the Pittsburgh gunner runs out of bounds without being touched. So it's not an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty. It's just a 5-yard penalty for that infraction. And so the punt, which is a good punt here, goes out of bounds. And, you know, it's a big field position swing here. But because of the penalty for the gunner going out of bounds being untouched, then it's a re-kick situation. And so, again, we talk about, you know, it starts with blocking the gunners and good ball handling. So this would be one of the highlight plays here of not only the game, the play, the season, but this is Buckley and Antoine Harris down here on the gunner at the bottom. That's about as good as a gunner can be blocked right there. I mean, these two guys should get they should be on the porch on the Hall of Fame just for this play alone.
We got the
right
returners
here.
In the Hall of Fame, right? A Patriot Hall of Fame. I think Ty Law's on the field here.
Ty Law is right up here. So this is Ty Law up on top. And again, this is similar to what we just saw with Batamosi and Chung. Ty Law's got the double team on the gunner, but he sees that he's being blocked here. And so Ty comes off and knocks down one of the other guys, in this case, the long snapper, and knocks him down there. And then Troy makes the play here, get a couple of good blocks from Izzo, Patrick Pass, and Troy comes back and, you know, makes a big play here. This is Chatham, still holding up here on the line of scrimmage, so this guy never got downfield. And here's the gunner, who's actually behind the line of scrimmage from where he lined up as Troy finishes the play here on the touchdown.
Wow.
So, same play from the end zone. Again, a look at the same play. So we've already talked about the gunners, although we'll see them come into play. So here's the gunner on the left side getting washed down into the traffic there. This is Ty coming in and finishing off on the snapper. And then Izzo comes back, and this is actually Izzo's man right here, but these two guys switch lanes. And so Izzo takes the inside of the two, the most dangerous of the two. So there are the two blocks there. This is really a middle return. Troy makes a guy miss, and Ty comes around and gets a snapper again the second time. This is Chatham pinning his guy on the line of scrimmage. We talked about Buckley and Antoine Harris there pinning the gunner on the line of scrimmage. Again, great play by these two guys. And, you know, as always with Troy Brown, you know, great run. So certainly having a great runner back here like Brown, you know, Amendola. You know, we've had some good ones in the past. You know, those guys can, Edelman, those guys can do a lot of damage. You always want that
playmaker.
Guy to be. You make plays.
Tell you what, you have these type of graphics back in the day when I played, it lasted 10 years longer in the league. I'd never leave meeting rooms. That's great stuff here, Coach.
Coming up on All Access.
And Amendola makes a sliding grab by Amendola once again. And yet another first down as he makes...